second. Less than 10 seconds remain in the sandstorm period. Drive teams are using onboard cameras to navigate during the sandstorm. Sandstorm passes. Storm centers are open. Drivers have re-established a visual on their machines. Unofficially, 32 to 24, your score, Red Alliance with a lead. On defense for the Blue Alliance, deep inside Red Alliance territory, 44-81, Team Red France. Taking on the Red Alliance team in their own backyard. Here inside of the field, 19-18, they're able to deliver a hatch panel outmaneuvering the Dutch to work it in. On the opposite side of the planet, watching his Blue Alliance team at 35-42 delivers cargo to the far side, Blue Alliance rocket ship. Their Alliance partner is 74-62, grabbing another hatch panel from the loading station. They back away, but they back away empty handed. They analyze their multi-functioning grappling arm to grab some cargo. They try to load it into the Blue Alliance cargo ship, but it bounces in and off the rim, back out into the terrain. Team Speed delivers cargo now to the Blue Alliance far side rocket ship. Separated these two alliances as they entered into the end game.